everybody to our virtual prize giving. We're here at UCA this morning and we're going to take you through our special school as we award our students for their incredible work over this term and really the last 6 months that have gone into where we are today. We're excited to have you with us, and we trust that as people join us today for prize giving that everybody will enjoy their time with us and be part of our prize giving. We're going to start with our blue group, our grade R's, and they have a special scripture to share with you this morning. So we're going to hand over to them now as they welcome us with their scripture. To see that you have a hope and a future because we are anchored in Christ. So I'm going to go straight on to our awards because we've only got a very little time and we're going to ask you to come up, and for some of you I might give you a virtual high five, but if not, remember we're going to carry on with our social distancing and we're going to just do our awards. So we've made sure your certificates are nice and clean, they're in plastic sleeves and they can go home with you. So I'm starting straight away and I'm going to ask Sam. Sam, if you could come up, Sam gets his honor roll. Let's say well done, Sam. There's not a bigger warning, so we're going to just, you guys can clap. Can we clap for each other? All right, let's clap for Sam. Shayla, let's give her a hand and say, well done, Shayla, for your honor roll. Olivia, as Olivia comes up, she gets her certificate of honor roll. Well done. Virtual high five. Angela Longhall. Angela, you can come up and you can also get your honor roll certificate from Auntie Deb. Virtual high five, and we are so proud of you. You get a virtual high five and your honor roll certificate. We go to Joanna Pratt. Let's give Joanna Pratt a clap for her honor roll. Enza Kushle-Shawzi. Where's Enza? Enza Kushle-Shawzi. Well done. Congratulations on your honor roll. Let's give her a big clap. Sunday Smith. Where's Sunday? Well done on your honor roll. And there is your certificate. Sorry, Mangamso, easy. Mangamso, come and get your honor roll certificate. Let's give Mangamso a hand. Where's Senatulu? There we go. She gets her honor roll certificate. There's she comes and gets her honor roll certificate. Let's give her a nice hand. Zizi Kazi Dlamini, she comes and gets her honor roll certificate. Axel Morati, joining us this term. We're so glad to have you here. Please come to Conti Dam and you get your honor roll certificate. And then Anele, our last but not least, Anele Muzina, she comes up and gets her honor roll. Well done, Anele. We are missing two of our students, and that's Mika Pachai and Denisa Mpanza. They're not here today, but they both also get the honor roll certificate, so well done to them. We have our class awards. So our class awards are as follows. Our Christian character for this term goes to Olivia Kandasamy. Let's give her a hand. Well done, Olivia. Our meekness award for the student who's the most meek this term, Joanna Pratt. And then we've got one more certificate that is for our most improved students. And we've got two that are sharing this, and that's to Enzo Shawzi and Zizi Dlamini. Zizi Kazi and Enzo, come up as you share our most improved award. Well done. So great honors. It's a different prize giving. We're not in the hall. We haven't got our music and our videos and all our lights and that. But we really are excited to know that you've done so well. I want to commend you. Okay, I want to say to you guys, well done. And if I can do a shout out to your parents and to people who are watching. For our students to be living in this time and to be going through what they've been through in the last 6 months, we can only but look to their incredible gutso, their grit, their tenacity, and the way in which they've continued to be here. Just coming to school in this world today is a risk. And we are so proud of them. This term has been a long term for us. We haven't had our PE or our athletics. And we are knowing that it's going to be a difficult year for us to try and celebrate these things. But we also know that we have pushed through a very difficult term. So well done. Can you guys give yourself a hand? So I want to say, we just give it for you. And say, well done, you guys. You guys are. You are the three great ones. And this term, well, this year, and since the pandemic, you guys have been the ones that we have been the most concerned about because we want you ready for grade one. We don't want anything in this world, not even a global pandemic, to stop you from being ready for grade one. So well done for being here, well done for pushing through, and we're very, very proud of you. So I'm going to pray, and then the Facebook feed will carry on. We're going to move over to our ABC's class, our grade one class, and we'll continue with them. So let us just pray for our blue group.